Hey, Faithy. Nice of you to drop by.
With a little bit of persuasion, Ropeburn was pretty chatty. Told me about his meeting with Pope's killer at the mall.
And you're thanking me, right?
But when I got there, guess who was waiting for me?
No idea, Faithy. I just go there for the pretzels.
Bad case of the blues. You wouldn't happen to know anything about that, would you?
No, Faithy! It wasn't me! Besides, if I wanted you dead, don't you think I would have just killed you myself?
You're right. A creep like you couldn't have organized...
Now, don't be like that.
Ropeburn's dead.
I'm impressed.
Wasn't me.
You need to be careful who you hang around with.
Oh, I learned that a long time ago.
And yet, here we are again. But I'm afraid I'm gonna have to cut this little meeting short, Faithy. Places to be, you know how it is. Try not to get yourself killed.
Merc, you can stop pretending not to listen now.
What's up?
Can you do a search on Pirandello Kruger Security?
On it.
Why do you ask?
Been seeing their name around. In Ropeburn's
office and somewhere else.
Distinctive logo. Getting anything?
Just what you'd expect. Alarms, fencing, armored cars, private security. Oh, and they secure our world, apparently.
Where are they based?
A few offices around town. Just got a new place down near the docks.
Get me some coordinates.
I'm gonna go check it out.
Head toward the building with the big stupid dog symbol. Loading bay should be a way in.
Careful. They could... report.
There's no runner.
Suspect spotted!
What is your status?
Thank you.
have their offices somewhere ahead.
Intruder in the vicinity of the loading bay. All available units proceed.
beyond the conveyor system in there.
Thank you.
somewhere below you.
I think I found the nerve center, Merc. Could be some kind of training room. Drake.
What are they training them for? You mean there's something left in the city they haven't managed to tax, ban, or regulate? What the hell's left, huh?
Us. Merc, get your gun.
You know, that's never too far away. Why?
This training, Merc, This Project Icarus, Pirandello Kruger, they're not here to bolster the police. They're being trained to come after us. After the runners. All the runners. Everything okay up there?
Quiet as a grave. Just me, birds, and the best black market surveillance equipment money can buy.
It's him.
Him?
The guy I saw at the mall. I've seen him on a camera on the deck of a boat at the docks.
Look, Faith, you've done enough. Right now, it seems you're sitting in a lion's nest. So please, all that's out of there. Chatter's gone berserk. Blues know you're there. Get out, now.
Aw, shit!
Chatter's gone berserk. Blues know you're there. Get out, now. Train tracks up ahead of you. Could be a way out. You get directions from a Faith? Get out of there! You by the tracks? Hitch a ride, girl. Nice work. Look, I'm gonna try and get the word out on the network about Icarus and warn the other runners.
Do it. I'm going after that guy.